Hi, Myrtle. I'm really sorry, Myrtle. I tried everything I can. I know this is not the exact Christmas present that you wanted.
How long do I have?
You'll be lucky to make it through the holidays. Do you have any family or friends that can help?
No, just my puppy, Lizzy. She's all I have.
Your best bet is to make yourself as comfortable as possible and maybe even find a new home for Lizzie. I'll have somebody get you discharged shortly. Myrtle, I'm sorry, okay?
Hi, I'm Annie. I'm here to help with your paperwork.
Annie. That was my little sister's name. She passed away a long time ago when she was about your age. Died from the exact same cause. And she used to love Christmas.
I'm so sorry to hear about your diagnosis. I can tell it's devastating to you.
Devastating is an understatement. Oh, what about my poor Lizzie? Who's going to look after her when I'm gone?
The way I see it, you have two choices. Sulk, curse God, and ask, why me? Idea. Spend your time wisely. Get out and live purposefully with the time you've got left. Christmas Eve. The easiest way to deal with your pain is to forget yourself. Help others. Christmas is more than just a holiday. It's a feeling. God is in the details.
I hear the bells, they're ringing loud and clear. You can't help but love this time of year. It's Christmas time, there's something in the air. There's a little bit of heaven everywhere.
There's a little bit of heaven everywhere.
What are you doing here?
You've done good, sis.
Oh.
Are you ready to go home?
Nowhere. Yes.